Go, girl. Yeah, that's just my son's friend. She's got a civil side to her. But she just, we haven't worked or done anything with her in years. Well, I think.
I was like, yeah, if you didn't have a job, I was going to say, sorry, man, you got to leave this. I can't have you living here if you're going to keep going through this stuff.
Yeah, so
yeah,
the cops coming
here. Yeah, so what's that? It's just like, I need that rent money. I just, you know,
yeah.
I'm not
you know,
a shelter.
You know this person a while before they're...
Yeah. I'm like, I'm not a shelter. I'm not going to just let people live here for free.
That's the mama of all those puppies that we had tied out, those older puppies.
I've got to ask, that trailer?
Mm-hmm.
Can they open and close the windows as they want? Because, okay.
That one can.
Okay, I was like...
Yeah, that's a worry.